Hello, SRD1 here. Today's video, we're doing a video today on Dead by Daylight. In this video today, we're playing Survival. We've done a few talking videos with Dead by Daylight, but I'm going to do kind of refreshing my game skills a little bit with Dead by Daylight. It's been a little bit since I actually done some game. I haven't really played too much of it since chapter. I haven't really played too much since 26th chapter, and now they got 27. I really haven't participated too much with that, so okay, so we are playing Survivor. Okay, hopefully okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do some Dead by Daylight gameplay video. Okay, Torment Creek. Okay. I don't really mind this map. I just hate trying to fix a generator in the middle of the cornfield. I want to get at least halfway. There. I am going to cut this off. Yeah, I hear the heartbeat. Where's the killer? Who is the killer? Ah, it's the trapper. Oh shit, I hope he's not seeing my ass. Did he? No? Okay. Run. Forget that stupid generator. Two generators knocked out. Good job, team. Oh, wait. We got green stuff. I wonder what the green stuff means. I'm aware of the red. I wonder what the green stuff does. I always wondered what the gin mat was for when you collected, like, I went the wrong direction. Please don't hit me. Did he stick him on a hook or what? I'm trying to figure out where the heck. I literally want to know what these two are doing. Oh, the traps, duh. Yeah, I did it. God dang it. Okay. Come on, guys. We only got two more generators left. One of y'all needs to fix that thing. All right, thank you. Such a great teammate. We need to fix the last generator. Okay, that one's fixed. We got one left. I think that one generator is over here where he's kind of hanging out at. Son of a bitch. Excuse me, guys. He's coming, you guys. I don't know why he would do it there. Ah, son of a bitch. Excuse me. If I could just make it and crawl my way there, that would be awesome. Or if she could just help me up so like we could just cross through the thing, that would be awesome too. Come on now, be a teammate. I am literally crawling my way to you. Kill me. Hurry. So we can make a run for it and get the hell out of here. Okay, let's go. If you want to heal me, that's great. Let's go. I ain't sticking around no longer. I have escaped and survived. Okay. Dang it, almost on the next level. Okay guys, this could be it for today's video. I just wanted to do a quick Dead by Daylight survival mode there. I'm going to do quite a bit of different gameplays with this, between survival and then, obviously I'll do killer as well. So, post the comment section below. If you like this, hit the like button, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as always. I'll see you in the next video, and goodbye.